credo che nessuno sappia a questo punto da dove vengono questi manifesti, che sono stati certamente un'azione molto, molto odiosa, insomma. Certamente è molto, molto, anche da un punto di vista puramente civile, di educazione, non bella, ecco, non approvabile. Desiderio di cambiare e dell'impossibilità di farlo. Queste due... È stata una dichiarazione del cardinale Rodríguez Maradiaga, a nome di tutti gli altri, a nome di tutti noi, di pieno appoggio alla sua persona e alla sua opera. Quindi noi siamo qui però sempre per aiutarlo, e lui sa che gli vogliamo bene, che siamo con lui, non ci sono problemi su questo.
I think the recent pushback against the Pope that we've seen here in Rome very clearly in a number of incidents has come primarily as resistance to the Pope's what some see as an overly severe and autocratic form of governance that's come out of the Pope recently. It's not primarily, it doesn't seem to me, about doctrinal questions of left, right, or conservative liberals, but rather the way that the Pope talks so much about mercy and yet has been very hard with certain individuals. And I think that some have taken that badly.
The Conservatives are worried that the Pope is changing church tradition when it comes to marriage and the family by saying that it's possible to give communion to remarried divorcees. They also find this Pope a little bit critical of them. He often describes traditional believers as rigid or taking refuge in traditions, and they feel that he's rather unfairly targeting them, and they might be described possibly as the Catholic core audience, and they feel that these attacks by him on them is kind of alienating the believers who turn up to Mass on Sundays.